Hello guys, I am Shantanu Shinde and today I am going to talk about need of social change. There are so many things in today's world that we are required to change, like from environment to follow the traffic rules. As we are saying that no one is following the traffic rules. Like we should have to wait on a signal till it becomes green. That no one is stopping right now, and some people are always stop on zebra crossing, which is not right because it creates problems for the people who cross the road. So we should follow the traffic rules. And now the basic need is, and the basic problem is global warming. So we should have to plant trees, or at least we should not cut trees which are already planted. So we have to take care of that, so that our environment becomes good, so that there would be less pollution in today's world.
What's your message then?
So it's the time now that we have to keep our mind clear about the social changes, and we should change the society. So take the initiative and change the world.
Thank you.